In the time of Shakespeare and Queen Elizabeth I, the scientist Galileo made a new discovery. Things that are heavy fall to the ground no faster than things that are light.